And new this morning, a crash with a motorcycle overnight in Salt Lake City put the rider in the hospital. Police say late last night, a motorcycle crashed in the back of a pickup truck near State Street and 17th South. So far, it's unclear what led to the crash, but police say speed played a role. We know the rider was wearing a helmet, and at last check, he is in critical condition.